Where's Raju?
I don't know, where is this guy from?
I know he's online now. Check friends on it. Oh yeah, but he's never coming on, bruv, I don't know.
Hassan did.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de
Ipurua Stadium. Well, I wanted to make a run, but
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan. I think he threads it through. Now that's a throw. Takes the shot on. Shot blocked here. That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Got this.
Domizzi. Here is Fai. That's a fine tackle. Cut out the pass. Here is Fai. Oh, he's through. It's hit the post and got in.
Come on, Hassan.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. To Shevchenko. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Paladic, good vision. So easy in possession. A real opening for him. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
Corner swung in. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Shot on. Can't keep the ball at the moment. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. And it's going to be a throw here.
Not funny.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Shevchenko. Real chance. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
You've got to be in a confident frame of mind to take it in the way that he did here. Wonderful finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Trivelato. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Great chance! Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Here's a chance! That was saved, and the goalkeeper quite happy with a shot like that to deal with. Rocky, Domizzi. Taking on the defenders. Well, it will be a throw-in. Real miscue here. Trivelato, and they've spread it out wide here. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Fly. He's won possession. Torres. Here is Fai. Oh. That's a great recovery. It looked as though he'd lost it, but he got it back again. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Routine for the keeper.
Excuse me, guys. I'm there.
Torres. Ferraro. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's a very good individual. He's given possession away here. Steered through. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Tony. Won it back with an interception. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. And it's with Shevchenko. Tony. To Shevchenko. Well, it could be on. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Shevchenko. Domizzi. That will be two added minutes. Fly. And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now. Oh, that's a very good goal. Off we go again, 2-1. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Has blown, and the second half is now in progress. He's made the interception.
Oh, man, we've still got this. Oh, please. Okay.
Rocky. Here is Fai. Good challenge here. And the referee has given the free kick.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
And it's behind for the goal kick. Civilato.
Has to be!
Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Should put the corner on it.
It goes out wide again. Saw the direction of the pass.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession are just not creating enough chances. They've been...
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind.
Sorry,
well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. So easy in possession. Patient play from them. I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Domizzi. Rossi. Stendardo. Tony. Shevchenko. Slip through. And there it is! didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. This does look promising.
Oh, it's got time.
Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper, not trouble. Trivelato. Torado.
Oh, sorry.
Flag has gone up for offside tight. It's Trivelato. Here's Shevchenko. The tackle there is successfully done. Being closed down. Taking on the defenders. Cuts it out nicely. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Manfredini. Torado. This is how they love to play on the break.
Yes!
Oh, it's a great goal! Important for them to get the next goal. And they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. He's looking for the cross. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
The shot's up! Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Stendardo. And it's with Shevchenko. He's got some room out there. Patiently building up. Here's the chance. And a goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Yeah, obviously that finish and that was amazing.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Trivelato. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here is Fai, a return ball. Fai, credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, they're 2 goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. To Shevchenko. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. Oh. They need to do that. And the players... face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Fly. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. stolen the ball in the attacking third two. They look at the ref and he says penalty.
Didn't
hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue. And what a chance this is from 12 yards.
Scores from the spot.
He's been on this one, 12 yards.
Yeah, I missed one earlier.
Very assured walking up to that.
Yeah, he's back.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. And the referee has ended it here. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah,
he was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat trick. No wonder.
Roger says from now as well.
Roger says I'm just writing up some grilling there. And then he said I'm coming on. Then we'll get the backup. Thank you. My god. That's a long time. Hey, back up. I'm not. Yeah, but I was just about to grill you, but then I had to back it all up because you said I'm coming. But yeah. I'm firing up. Not a little bit. Concentrate on the game, but. It's in. It's open to friends anyway. Huh?
Yeah, I'm here, bro.
It's there. Oh, whose mic is that?
Yo, can you hear me?
That's hurt.
Shane, what are you playing, man?
Any drink, I'm not doing with you.
Playing Circle, are you playing any? Oh, fuck.
Come on, lads, you got this.
What are we doing with this? Oh, let me play L.
I'll see him.
Man, I'm violating the team. Nah, I can't put my player out of cam in place. He gets fucked.
Shane's come with me, man. Why are you going to cut front? I'm going to shoot you.
I've got my good. I've got a striker in here.
Shit,
God.
What's
the thing? Give me captain, Shane. Left corner, I'm giving to Roger. Right corner, I'm giving to Roger. Let's go. Yeah.
Oh, wait, back up. Sorry, bro, sorry. Yeah, come, let's go.
Are you saying the thing with RM build?
Yeah, just a bit.
Yeah, of course, bro.
Yeah, put your ST1. LM's arm shots are dead.
You play more games than me.
Yeah, I saw you lot to match, bro. What the fuck, man? That team was alright, you lot played against, though.
Yeah, subscribe to the channel.
Yeah, rappers.
Did you see what I called the stream? Called it the journey.
The journey. Nah, bro. What do you mean? That's not me. I was asking about that. Whose mic is that? I was asking about it like a few times.
What was I gonna say? Shane, that Azan, Zaid, Fahim, and Steve are trying to do it again, innit? Yeah. They got a good chance. They got a good chance of doing it. It's easier. Nah, four. There's four of them. It's easier when you have four people. Yeah, you get matched up with four or less, innit? Again. So, they got a better chance. They're on 21 already, but they're third of the way through. They got a good chance, trust. They got a better chance than when we got like 7.
Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me.
CDM,
the game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Oh, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff.
Well gone for the pass.
The match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Has to try help out. So basically, what I want you to do at RCM, like Zahir was doing. So when you don't have the ball, when we're defending, tuck in here. But when we get the ball, go wide. Stay wide. But now, like, you need to put some press on them. The thing is, we're going to be playing bandits right now. Two chances. They're bandits, right?
Agility. That is magnificent.
In goes the corner. Still heading for goal.
These guys look like they're on the crosses. Is any of the strikers hot? Come, keep possession, guys.
Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside, and at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
I'm not even gonna lie, my internet's fucking shit. It was calm before, man. It's the worst thing, guys.
Fast.
Even change player then.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Oh, no, Shane's, you might have to be any, bro.
He's cut that out. Well,
it's too much for him.
It's good attacking play, this from
the oh my god, that was so bent, bro. So. One letter, oh yeah.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Can't keep the ball
all in the same place, bro.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Oh, dropped a bit deep.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter attack, and they've lost the ball.
This is terrible, bro. For fuck's sake.
Hassan, that's cut out.
Who's left striker? Who's right striker?
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Come on, my fucking whole back line is.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Bro, look where my player is. He's fucking all the way at left
discomfort.
Back.
He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there.
Oh, well, release.
He's in here.
He's trying it, bro.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner. There's still danger here.
Come on, break,
clearance.
Break. You are not releasing the ball, man. Come on, guys.
He's the player who's ahead of me.
Romero.
Would have probably hit him if I tried to
play on the ball.
proper defending there. They're going to have to take him off. There's no question about it. He's injured.
Oh, nice.
Rocky, good vision here. It's offside.
Mm-hmm. We're supposed to go all the way to you first initially, but then bloody pass to the guy next to me.
Got the ball back. Yes.
Oh,
now he wants to take the ball. Caught offside. Early movement of the ball was late.
No, but don't play it for the sake of playing it. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass. So there, no, no, no. You went inwards. You need to give me a wide option there.
Hassan. Radu.
Nah, coming there, man.
Well defended. Not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Sure. Going forward with real purpose now. Here's a chance to whip it in.
I'm just gonna fucking press it down.
And the defender is there to clear it.
Oh shit.
Kalaya. Slipping it through. In on goal. There's no flag.
He's off, no?
Super goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite
I'm changing, I'm changing, yeah, it's half time by the way. It's my player.
Andrade.
See, Hass, wait, you need to give me a wide there.
There is Fai. He's gone in strongly, he's got the ball. Fai. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Into the attacking third.
Oh, fucking does this all the time, man.
Here is
five.
This could be a
oy, chance. Oh, come on. Come on.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
We got this.
A couple of teammates up in support. That's a shame.
That was a big chance, man.
That'll go down as a poor cross, really.
It's alright, it's alright. Come on. You can get in there. You see how he does a quick passing goal?
Room for the cross.
Possible, man. Oh, but come on.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition there. Man. An opportunity here.
No, some space to work the ball into. Good shot, boss.
What an important interception that was.
Right side, side. Yes, that's well played. Wait for him. Wait for him. Give him.
Cuts it out nicely. Kalaya. I think the cross is on.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to try one now.
Sorry. I'm going to change it. One-nil. Let's see. Shane, I'm putting you at Camia. I'm gonna go up front. Roger, you're on left centre mid. H, you're at right centre mid, yeah? You lot heard that, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
So, Roger at LCM, Hass at right CM, Shane's at Cam. Saeed, you're right striker, I'm left striker.
Alright.
Let's go.
Referee just checking everything is in
put
order.
Put some press on them.
And he blows for the second half to start. He's won it back easily. Well, that's a bad ball.
Yes. Oh, shit.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Cross has come to nothing.
Oh, come on.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Shit.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
So, that would take
that's
that
a
point
very good interception. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Yes, now Shane's.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Well second.
At a key time for the team here.
throw.
Roger and Hass, I need you to press that midfield, get the ball back as soon as possible for us.
Lovely ball.
Should be off now.
Cross is blocked here. Can't get past him. Such a good defender.
Mike, that will be you, shouldn't. That will be you, trust me.
Hassan.
Shit, man. Jesus, oh, I've got a fucking finish. I was going to say, take a touch and shoot, but fuck, you know. Allah, do you know before my player got the ball, it was lagging out, bro. That's why I didn't bother taking a touch, I just passed it. Yo, that was a level.
Both sides have scored here now.
Let's get the win, man. Get that. Oh no, that photo is
good.
Come
on, Danina.
Smash
him in, man. Because
the
home side are now defending
with a clear offside trap. They've laid down the marker. No. Behind the back line. Up for grabs here. Give him the whip. Well played. Saeed, give him the next whip. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half see, Saeed, there. You need to run in the channel for him, bro. It's the easy triangle. Come on. I'm going to bang this because... Three.
Hassan.
Nice. Oh no. My fault. That was a shit pass. Should have just waited.
Kalaya. And here's the shot.
Piss off. Really at the extent of his reach. He's just going to gag with him. Fine. Long shots.
Corner played in. Gets in the way.
Come on, we can break. Great. Yeah. Good rebound, man. Civilato. He's just skimmed the crossbar. We better beat this team for their shit, man. Really good technique from him. Come on, Arvo. Let's get it forward.
Able to make the interception.
Say, not inwards.
Gets his foot in there.
Come on. Yeah.
Taking on the defenders.
Come on. Let's go, guys.
Wow, that has come as a surprise. Ooh. Particularly to the opposition who was dominating the match.
Come on, guys.
But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on.
Oh,
good
play,
good from their point of view. Not so
yeah,
good for
you
the
got
opposition.
Line, you got line.
The host can't there we go, give it some well ball, played. But they have played some really beautiful football. No, James, don't.
Stay onside.
Come on.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Read that well with the interception. Should be!
Oh,
easy work for the keeper
nice
here.
We need to get the next goal, man, because this is peak.
Cuts it out, nice.
Full on squad. Go back to centre there.
Come on, guys. Look at this ball, man.
Set up to play on the break now.
Who's LCM RCM? I need you got to help me defense here, man. Don't worry about attacking, bro.
Good.
Just cover these gaps in the middle for me.
The striker there to get the ball in midfield.
Unlucky.
That's a fine tackle.
Forward. Well played.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Chance. No. Shit. I want to press it. Finish it. Come on, guys. Hey, who saw them second or tactical changes, though? Like, are you nuts?
To it. Trying to spot potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well.
Why are they not doing it? Push up,
got
man.
Got him very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Wait,
the counter attack is on here.
Well played.
Hassan.
Oh, you blocked it. Fucking.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
He's gonna switch it. Good play, Hass.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Hass, I'm telling you, your position centre mid, bro.
Oh, here we go, bro. Romero. Okay, enjoy it.
When I see your stats, your passing is always 80% now. That means you take care of the ball.
Counter attack.
Yes, well played.
Okay.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh,
still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line.
Oh shit. Go on. I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Radu.
Hold the ball, don't release. Hold it, yes, well played, well played.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On the attack here.
Someone go to him.
Skills here this player. He's got the opposition on the run.
Wide if you want. Stay on the side, Well played. You got one more in the box.
I don't know what to do.
But that's what I'm saying. When you have them 2-on-1 in these situations, really, you don't know what to do, bro.
Can I tell you what Sainz is a G? Sainz has played one game with this club, yeah? 116 passes. Whilst Hass has been in the club, Zahir has been in the club, me, Billy, Vargas.
Sainz was any last game. Oh, man got four assists, you know. Hey, four assists in one half. I'll take it.
Yeah, what position though?
CDM. No, wait, let's quit. Let's put it how we should do it.
I don't want to be CDM though.
You play sick at CDM though, bro.
Bro, I'm just there waiting for the ball and that, bro. It's just long. CDM.
Right now, me and Saeed are a bit kind of on smoke up front. Bro. Saeed, move over to the right hand side, man. Roger, give me captain.
Saif, you know, jumping on.
I appreciate you.
Man.
What do you want to do? I'm not playing, man. You're not playing, man.
Saga CDM.
Nah, it's calm, man. You lot are on a winning streak, man. Just keep playing.
Nah, relax. Jump on, man.
I'm safe, man.
Yes.
Ready, yeah.
Middle first. Yeah, come. Yeah, it's calm, man. There you go.
Saif, the reason why I got to play striker now, yeah, because I need to my player, if I'm controlling a midfielder, that play is useless. If there's like 7, then I can go in defence. I can just manage defence.
Hello again.
I don't know,
nice,
bro.
To have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua.
Yeah, he did, I think. I'm remembering the goals.
The game has all the elements really to excite us,
and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Remember, really looking forward RCM and LCM, stay tight until you get the ball.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be
slipping it through. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Oh, shit. Go back if you want. Go back.
Hassan, Odin. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he raced by the keeper, but still a chance. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Press them.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. He can put them in front.
I love it, guys. Just my fine.
Well, they
I don't know my player finishing, bro.
It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
God, that is a super block.
Should have that though. Don't touch the ball. Fucking.
You could argue they were just a bit unlucky, weren't they, with that
guys,
effort?
Guys,
so close to going ahead.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Well played, Hans. Good whip. Middle
opportunity
middle.
Here. There's some space to work the ball.
I mean, Chains, you ran into my space there, bro.
Get past him.
Could have run more to the left. No, but
Here's Ross.
Closed it. Well played.
He's given possession away here. Head.
I'm just going to exit you.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
1-2, 1-2.
He could take them on here. He's in here.
Come on.
To pull it back here.
Yes, Shane. Well played. If you don't want to do that stop turn badge, you know the one that he just stopped? Just do fake shot and don't press anything else.
But when it came,
yeah, square X and don't press any direction. It just dead, like that's one of the most OP things to do. It just literally deads the defender.
Here's Ross.
Oh, I should be off.
And he's flagged offside.
Well, safe, give me a line.
Odin. Hassan.
Good.
Blocked off the pass there.
Hassan. Oh, shit.
They could be in behind the back line. Well, the play has broken down now.
Well played, Hassan. I'm giving that X, yeah.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Calm, guys. Let's take care of more. Time it back, so we're going to do it.
You've got time, guys. Please. Look at so much space.
Oh, no, I'm not here.
He's gone too early. He's offside.
Sorry. Cheers. Yes, we're here. Hold it, save.
The shot is
and again,
blocked.
Save.
Just a bit.
He was quite sure where the goal was as he took the
shot.
We
need the second goal, yeah. Because this team is shit. We need to rip him. Can't give these guys hope. Chase now. Fucking
this guy's finished.
One more touch there.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Okay, that's good timing. Oh.
Well, they're getting the ball
well
forward.
Played.
They need to do that.
Really close here. Well played. Don't use me. Do you save? You save.
It's a good pass.
So
behind the defenders.
No,
down,
can you
well
play
that
back
with
the ball? Holy shit.
Read the intentions. Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession
go back.
So ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
No. Keep coming in the middle. Oh, shit.
That's
that
one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
Oh, no. I'm going to slow it down, because...
Ceccarelli. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now, can he take them on? Looking for teammates in the middle.
Oh,
and he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
You.
Here is Fai. Radu. Saw the goal and went for it. The goal.
Open it up, boy.
Right. Into the corner by the post.
My internet.
Well,
my internet's
really
gone.
Reflects how they've
fucking
been
the skybox maintenance is doing it now, blood. What the fuck?
Of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room. Even
yeah,
if
basically.
A lot of us outside didn't fancy
oh,
it.
Oh, my
skybox
meeting
it.
Normally it's 2:45, yeah? But I wonder that time. 5:50, no.
Able to make the interception.
Yeah, don't spam.
Yeah, look, try play to
all
our
players. You do, listen, all you do is, let me see what players build you log on.
Come on.
Alright, do this. Put half time. Is it half time yet, yeah?
There is Fai. He's gone in to get it. And boy, did he get
half
it.
Half time, put blacks up front. And put my player.
2 minutes left. That's added time.
No. You've got no any now.
Just be defensive, yeah, be good. Yeah, we should be able to hold this game off. That's all that matters, bro. Come on.
Held off the opponent well. Well, that's half time, and who would have expected this?
Yeah, yeah, I'm there. Come on, I'm gonna try my best.
Put Blacks up front, put my player LCM, and just leave it at that. Roger, keep playing. Put just swap mine with Blacks in it. So, fuck's sake, pussy or smoke. No point putting my skybox on now. Fucking maintenance is done, bro. I don't. It just literally like 10 seconds, bro. The box starts make. Yeah, man. Yo, is it 1-0? Yeah.
Put it on defensive.
When? Yeah. But because it was 2:45, I put my skybox on, innit?
Kick off here for the start of the second half.
It's that whole possession, 60% of the game.
Shreds it through, and the referee blows his whistle. I'm just going to
reset my 1-0, 2-0, I got this.
Is it 2-0?
Yeah, it's 2-0, bro.
I'll be back, yeah.
Good challenge here. Balbuena. Ross, attacking now.
That's a bad ball. That's it.
Given the ball away now.
Say, why was you coming towards the middle? You should have gone towards the right because you were coming into my lane.
To help their chances now. It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough. Well, if they
who's doing that?
Someone should have called for it, man.
Someone did call for it. That's why it went there. That's why it went there, because someone called for it. I'm seeing the thing.
Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out
that's
for him. And now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield. But he's tried to be a little bit more precise.
He's trying to make us
won't look back on that with any fondness.
Excellent piece of defending here.
Help out defensively, really. Yeah, I'm here.
Ross.
Please, I'll take it. Come on, don't call. Defensively, guys, we need help here.
Bit of space to go for. That was a good chance to get.
Nobody press him up, man.
Well,
I'm gonna call it.
Was good move too. Give him another chance. I think he might take it.
I've got the ball. One pass. Me.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Yeah.
Fuck! I forget that's not. That's
promising forward play from them again. Very good tackle. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Put on defensive, who was captain right now.
Cross is blocked here.
Nobody
pressed it. Great touch on the ball. He's won it back easily. And it's been an hour of very good football. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Ross. Surely he must score! Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Well, yes. The stats tell the story.
Wait for my run, bro. Wait for my run.
Going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
And this is going to be a throw.
Well,
he's thrown possession away.
You guys can't call it, William. I didn't.
Judge that slide tackle to perfection.
Oh, my Lord, bro. That was to Shane's, bro. I love bro. That was to Shane's, bro. Some people should throw them.
Intercepted well.
Go on. Come on, Walford. That's it.
Here is Fai. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick.
Mark a player with a white triangle because they don't have it any either. That's it. Played.
Chance
should be.
Well done.
It must be. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
We got.
Oh, what minute are you on?
73rd.
Ross. What's the score? Doesn't show.
Tackle is strong.
Shane's tucking as a back another midfielder.
Oh, that's excellent.
15 minutes to go.
Sire, if you play cam, don't play striker cam, don't say
it. Yeah, I'm saying, come on, ball. We've got it back.
Was a goal.
Oh, yes,
it's
a loser. No,
bro, we don't. James, you play centre mid, like RCM. Three, one, and Sai, if you play like a second striker, like a cam in it. No. Don't go too deep. Let the defenders defend.
What we're doing right now.
Let the defenders defend.
We're not doing it. Just do what we're doing. Come from now. What we're doing right now.
I'm watching it now, yeah.
You got it, guy. Right, I'm here.
Look, I can break them easily still.
Here.
We'll just take care of your passing, that's it.
Going back to me, back to me. I'm lucky.
Oh.
Hey, what a tackle. Clamped him, bro. It's offside now, it's offside.
Cut out the pass.
God, this is a...
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this side. Attack.
I think don't worry.
Gets his cross in.
Bender.
Oh. Just too high with the header. Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
Right, Bilal did alright today, bro. Allah, I thought he was going to be bad, but do you know what it was? He was just playing the easy passing, bro.
Back to me, bro. That's what Chanel does. Another 1-2. Nah, Chanel's. Chanel with that run.
Yeah. Oh, Shane's a slow finish still. Yeah.
That's on that.
Opportunity to cross it now. Radu.
Wow.
They got the power. From that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
She banged that shot.
Got two added minutes. Cuts it out nicely.
Cool blacks. No, bro, no shot there. Work away for it. You see that? There's no finishing left.
It's a hat trick today.
Oh, he's really been on. I like that link up thing. One two. I like that.
Every
still.
Shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't.
Come on,
it.
Son, we've got this.
Not often as a striker, you enjoy days like
come
this.
Come on, bro, I've got you, bro.
It's finished now.
Well played. Quick.
Jeez, man. You could jump onto any, you know. Oh no.
Yeah, you're man of the match, bruv.
To the right, please. Shane's, I've given you corners here. Roger, where you at? Make a right back build for your CDM. No, bro. Oh, jeez. You know you'll get the same pace as the right back. Right back and striker will have the same pace.
Yeah, right back just will be stronger, but it'd be long to make one, man. No? It's nah, perfect. Yeah, it's good. You've been playing well, bro. Anyway,
yeah, but this one, the right back build is equally quick, bro. They would just have better defending.
Yeah, stronger than that.
They're in the interceptions, but he'll just block the passes. I've never been goalie. I want
to
try it.
You can. You have to use analog stick in it to dive in that, like, and move them around and stuff. And you have to move them around in that.
But I see bear when people go goalkeeper, they do madness. Like they save like nothing can be there and shit.
Probably flopping that, mate. Hard. There's buttons you have to press, bro. It's not just like you press triangle or anything. You have to use the analog stick to like center him in the go and that walk towards the ball, all that crap.
Ah, man, you looked at that 1-0, man. Blemish the ref. There's no one playing right now, man.
Check your settings in there.
Playing one. There you go. Hey, Barca.
But there's this green.
Huh?
But there's this green.
Nah.
Nice place. I see them as yellow and Barca kit.
Yeah, yellow and Barca, yeah. Oh, wow. Because we got 6, bro. We can just press them, bro. Just keep pressing them. CDM before the position, man.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Oh,
we've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Come on. Throw in to come.
That's
taken
that
the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
It's gonna come back, told you.
Radu.
Watch out.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Trivelato. It's about finding the right pass now. A couple of teammates up in support.
Get onto this.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
Because the guy just crossed it into the box and he didn't have a white arrow on top.
Oh, fuck these guys, man.
Oh, God, you got that.
Odin.
Line.
Loses possession. He's got that, but they've got the ball away as well.
Oh, snap.
Radu.
Go on. Save. Press it.
Torado.
Look for the players that are calling for the ball, yo. The ones with the white triangles. Those are the ones we need to mark. There's only 2 of them as well. So the rest
to
of
the
AI is doing. The AI is sick.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Avoid the slack.
Must take the lead here. We've done well to block that.
There's legit only 2 of them, man.
They've got the lead.
Many of them controlling him. Come on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Set up to play on the break now.
comes in with a tackle.
Oh, what the f-
Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that.
Yeah, we...
O'Dean.
Yes.
Oh.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Too close to him. Yeah, that's... We're backing up, like...
Here's the chance! Wonderful
back
save!
Up the player,
we should be able to pace their defenders.
Watch the tall corner. Yes.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Who's up front? Saeed, stay up.
Corner swung in. He's gone in with the header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
Who does that mean?
Off the top of his head, that one.
Well.
Hassan. No, it's offside.
Oh, he was offside. Huh?
Unlucky. Come on.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Needs to say cool. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Someone when you want to nudge.
Still.
Oh. Go on. Carry on, guys.
Give him away.
Yes.
Radu. Hassan.
Shoot.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Oh, there's...
This could be it.
He's gonna sweat it. Yep.
Gotta keep his nerve here. And he's gone!
He chased the guy down there.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it. Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was.
They use the ennies as well, don't they?
You can't blame him. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball in just the dangerous area now.
Yeah, too much for him, guys.
That mid, you lot needs just...
Their fielders need to come up with...
Don't come into the middle too much.
O'Dean. Hassan. Oh, he's got away from him. Torado.
Oh, fuck off, man.
Torado.
Awesome.
That's a good ball.
Switch it. Come on, guys. Go into that. That side,
you can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Hassan.
No, that's too tight, man.
Wow.
This does look promising.
That's AI doing that, bro.
An incisive pass.
Oh my!
Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything, but he should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Vacchetti.
LCM are awesome. You lot need to give more support to the CDM, man.
The players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Stay up front.
Room in which to attack. Room for the cross. Surely! Terrific stop! Referee's given a corner.
They're just passing around us, man.
And in it goes.
Nope.
Comfortable for the keeper. Half time now. And 2-0 is the score.
Dad, can you try putting me out front and then let's see if we can make something happen?
Yeah, come. Swap me with Scythe.
Up front. Huh?
Hey, swap me with Scythe, innit?
Ah. You got LCM, I'm Saeedia.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, your camera, all I'm gonna do here is just cut it back and pass it into your sweaties.
We should be able to get down their wings, innit? Because they've got no one controlling that really. We just need to chase the wings. Is in order, and he blows the LCM and RCM, when you get the ball, go wide. But I need RCM here, this. Two RCM.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Can't go into there, bruv. Sife's already there.
Penalty area though. Whoever's in LCM, RCM, mark their strikers.
Good.
Pull one back here. Fucking hell. He has come to the rescue. We're this time. This.
The visitors having lots of the ball. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Threading it through. Oh, nice one.
Again, mark them guys, mark them guys. Well played. Stendardo. Trivelato. Well played. Oh, there it is. Oh, we're coming. And again, us. Radu. Don't lose the ball here, don't lose the ball.
Odin. Probing the pass.
Finish that ball. End product, come on.
Yeah, I mean, the two guys there, but they played badly.
That's going to haunt you, bro. Gain some faith
and confidence. Bro, it's not that sitters that you like.
You look.
I'm fine.
Pass it off, Roger.
Oh, no, that's too much easier, bro. X there.
Very punchy, Roger.
What's it?
Stendardo.
Oh,
these guys are
now that's a throw. That's
good
then. Oh shit, so I didn't expect that pass. Middle. Don't need the ball.
It's not really creating enough pressure keeping the ball here. Although it's easy on the eye, it's not easy on the scoreline. An opportunity here.
You got two congested in the middle, bro.
He should cut back. Up for grabs here.
That's you.
Cross has come to nothing.
Yes.
Crafting the through pass.
I got you.
Can he beat the goalkeeper one on one here?
Drop it back. Yeah.
Can he do it?
That's unlucky.
Good full stretch.
Let me come short. No.
And then put it outside the box. Oh, he's marking.
Odin, no way through for the shot. Blocked.
Intercepted
well.
Press.
Well done.
The pass not completed, really.
Go backwards.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
That's nice. Nadji didn't score that other one. That's good.
We'll see what they can manage from the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Good luck. I see a position record, bro.
They're just shooting for the sake of shooting.
Position record, like moving.
Get that ball. Oh, my days.
It's yours. Well done.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then. He's read the play well.
He's in his own.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay
onside. Come on, boys. Come on, man. Come on. Come on.
To his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
You expect 100%.
Actually, should have gone. Supporters cool.
Don't think they've
let's
seen
go,
it.
Go.
Their players haven't shown enough aggression, enough energy.
X
out
man,
there.
X. He's trying it.
I know what you're doing, Roger. I like CD. Oh my days!
The bar's still shaking. Not really away from the threat here.
It's difficult, isn't it?
Tries to shoot it. Yeah, but this is they're crap.
Had that.
We should have punished the team.
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck.
It's just they gel
efforts.
Well as a team because they play together and just sitting more like them. What's it?
Radu. Here's an opportunity, mate. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Us, man, yeah, us midfield, yeah. You know, sometimes we have to let them through just like attack.
Yeah, you lot coming into the box, all of you, too much, man. Give us some whip, like
you
tell
have
you
to,
all the time,
just be outside the box, innit?
Well
let them be very
good
on.
Getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Played. Oh, he would do that, hold it.
Losing the ball because of it. On the attack here.
Oh, fuck this, man.
Played.
He lost the ball.
Well done.
No,
ooh,
why didn't
he
play pressing to win the ball back high up the pitch?
Wait.
Trivelato.
One
in two. Chance now to get forward in this wide area.
1-2, 1-2, come on.
Hassan.
One more.
He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Radu.
Let's say you're running into my striker position, bro.
It's his habit, isn't it? It's his habit, bro. Saeed doesn't like to cut hold any position. You should put him in goalkeeper.
Nah, he's centre mid striker.
Bro, I'm expecting the ball to come through. I see Saeed in my
well
line
to
of
spot it, to switch the play.
Saeed centre mid striker. Saeed is CBM, ST, CB. He's everything.
FCM, dude.
He's FCM.
Just do next match, man.
That's gonna put me back up. Oh, see ya.
Lex, I think you need to go see the end.
Oh, we're quitting it.
Quit. Yeah.
Come side.
Lyon knows how to play stadium, that's the thing, bro.
Bro, it's not that, man. It's just when you're in CDM, bro, you just gotta be disciplined. Don't come past the halfway line. That's all it is. No, whoever plays CDM, nobody wants to do that, bro. And I don't like playing CDM because there's no service.
Huh? Shane, give me captain, please.
I think we should leave that CDM.
Yeah, I'll jump in, bro. I think we just play better when Saif's there, bro.
No, man. It's because, bro, I'm disciplined with it. Nobody else is disciplined with CDM. Why? You've got to be disciplined with it.
It's not just that. You need to be able to cut off passing lanes.
Attacking is probably good as well, man. Attacking is probably good. You got good.
We only played good in the second half, bro. We had nothing in the first half.
Well, I'm not gonna do funny, but I feel like that was Shane's and Saif.
Huh?
Oh, thanks, Hash. That's such a nice comment from
nice
you.
Fuck off.
He did Shane's in him, but his own name.
Has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Dude.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Come, Shane, we need better and product.
Intercepted
yes.
Well.
Yeah. Shane's in the funga, man. Gunta, you think it's better later.
They like it, yeah.
Ah, they like it, bruv. Why Shane did it on stage? What was that we do?
Odin.
Yes, bruv. See? You're past the halfway line.
Come on.
Look here, bro. Oh. What's that? Oh,
we got the win. We got the win.
Is that pause? Is that cross pause? Is that
you
cross
see
pause?
That what happens when you go CDM, bro?
No. You see what happens when you go CDM, bro? You get some scared on that.
Yeah, bro. I don't worry about
it. Yeah,
because that's the thing, though, man. We want to play some games, man. You should put me in sight. Nah, bro. Say no more. What do you want?
I'm coming in.
Allah.
Give me Striker Roger.
Captain.
Thing is, we got paid.
New haircut in that, innit?
I can say safely that Hassan's best position is centre mid.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Saeed's best position is striker.
Yeah.
Shane's best position is centre mid, but the way he, because his players build a sit, he can do cam and he knows how to do the runs as well. He should know how to do the striker runs and whatnot. Alan Smith not get in the way.
The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Absolutely looking forward to this one. Oh, what an arena we've got here! Perfectly suited to football
give
and two
now.
Very noisy sets of fans.
More.
What a backdrop that should be to. What on paper should be incisive pass. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Press. Well,
chance for a break in numbers. Andra slipped through.
I knew it.
I allowed tackling in the box, man. Don't tackle in the box. Just hold up.
I'm going in the middle, man. I'm going in the middle. I do some low team, but
on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment
safe.
Enough.
Told you to go in the middle. Are you not listening to me?
You heard me early, bro.
You heard me before the guy even changed the player, bro.
Very assured walking up to that.
Gave them a penalty. I'll be honest with
you. Save it.
It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Radu.
Come on.
Now, can they... Must
have
be a
shot.
Goal! Very
what?
Able to get his body in the way.
I'm taking shot might be there.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Shannon's there.
Threading it through. That.
Oh Lord,
my player, you lot have to see him. I think fucking his defense too much.
Oh,
well, that's what his manager wants to see. Great determination.
I don't get
we've
that.
Got the equaliser then.
I'm
going to
lose
to the crowd in this stadium, I think.
Given
possession away here.
Yeah, we can, man.
Yeah, bro.
Roger fucking had a give them hope and shit. Like,
find some space here on the flanks. Way overhead that cross.
Come on, let's step it up, man.
Roger.
It's alright. Oh, that's hopeful.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Could get his cross in now. Fly. Wants to
gives
it away.
I'm there for support as well. Position.
They're looking good when they attack. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Oh, you went.
Can he finish it?
That was a good run, but you just need to be a you need to wait.
Stop the players.
Give me a couple
of
seconds.
Neatly intercepted.
Look back
in. In behind the defenders.
ahead.
It was a promising situation. Oh. They could
Shame
have
they needed
that.
To go more wide to get away from the keeper there, man. Could have tried an X, but...
Fair fortune.
Now the possibility
Ronaldinho
for a cross.
Fucking bastard. Well played, Sire.
Got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Radu!
Finish! You lot all in the fucking way. What the fuck, man?
It saved a certain goal. He was almost
wheeling away. It's not everyone getting in the way. The defenders there.
Bro. All I have to do is cut back and pass. There's like four of you to pass you, all in the keeper's way, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, you don't drag the defenders there. Yeah, they're tight angle.
Come on, guys, man. That's what I'm saying. Don't all get thirsty for goals, bro. Just wait. I'm gonna have to go to my left back. Oh no, go wide, bro. Keep going wide.
Odin.
Come on, we need to score a goal, man.
It's good attacking play, this from them. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Oh,
saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
No, we're going to get them, don't we?
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've
if
done
here. If
I had
here. A cutback as well, man, though. Say, watch out for them cutbacks.
Sloppy work, really.
Don't force the shit.
Babe,
Okay.
The pass not completed, really.
Everyone get involved.
They set it up well for the cross. Keeper's ball.
So, I get a contest to the goal.
That's given away possession. Silver. Patient play.
Wait for it.
Looking for a through ball.
Oh, he's watching it. He might get it though.
Oh, fine. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Bubble. Oh, no. Oh, and they're trying to slow it down now, man.
Domizzi. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle,
sorry,
and he
I
hasn't.
Heard,
so often you see it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Possession
given away once more. Trying so hard
come
to
on,
make
Shane,
the opening there. Nearly. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Odin.
It's too congested there in the middle to pass like that, guys.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
We're getting so much possession, bro. We just
here
need to be
five.
Smart with it.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
We need to step up second half.
The referee's verdict with interest. Hyun Soon Han. It's definitely a yellow in the mind
need
of the referee.
Piece,
definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was
no,
a really dangerous challenge.
Great defending with the block. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time.
Shane, I'm putting your player at RCM, yeah? H, you're at Cam. We need better passing, like, in the middle. We can open them, bro. There's passes down the wings we can get into. Just need to be a bit more direct now. Once we score one, we're gonna get a second, third, bro, trust me. This team's there to get ripped.
And the referee has blown and
Say, just watch, keep making them runs
here
for the sweat calls.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Space to cross the
hold it,
now.
Yeah, yeah. If you need them here.
Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
We've got the free kick.
I want to pass it short and just bang some.
They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Just get
so capable from this distance.
Whoever gets it. Allah, take a
real miscue here.
This guy, any time he gets the ball, he just shoot, lad.
Oh. Hassan.
Fuck's sake, man.
Domizzi. Oh, it could be on. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And there's the interception. That's a great interception.
Good press. Keep going.
Surely the equaliser. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, we're
just a mistake, really. Not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
But look, there's two of you just ran into the box, bro.
We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage.
Gotta give them options, isn't it?
Andrade.
Watch the middle, guys.
Now they can swing into attack. He's got
shit,
some help.
Trap.
Chance for
yes,
a break
done.
In numbers.
Yes,
Hassan. Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger.
Yes. Oh, my days.
You got it, bro. Relax. You got a six.
And shoots! And the goal gives them the equaliser.
Sorry.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Press. Don't get any reds, you lot, yeah?
Sorry.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team.
Well played, Black. Well played.
Forward.
No.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because not too many pacey strikers against them.
Oh,
that's
a good one. Yeah, that was an accident, huh? What's that going?
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
He's dead, we have to know it's kind of forward.
Here comes the yellow card. You could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good play
first time
to get a foot in and
in
intercept.
In that situation, yeah. In that situation.
What's that? Okay.
Just a bit lax
sometimes,
in possession.
Okay. We'll work on that, bro.
Hassan.
Oh, baby.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
I didn't expect it to come to me, bro. They were just chasing it.
Well played, Saif. Well played again,
keep
bro.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Yes, well played. Time it, bro. Don't rush it, man. You just need to do one little sprint and you're through there.
Domizzi.
Oh.
We await the referee's verdict with interest.
Roger and was that yellow?
No, go on. Nothing, just warning. No, I've got yellow.
You're both on yellow, watch out.
Yeah.
Gives it away, straight to the opposition.
Someone give me the line. Keep going.
That line
keep going, you're both on, you're both
time
one.
Ticking on.
Don't
just
get each other's way.
15 minutes to go. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Domizzi.
Well played, foot.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Pretty late.
Oh, 10 minutes,
challenge.
10 minutes.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the referee reach for his pocket straight away.
No hesitation
from him.
Safe.
Udin. Radu. Hassan, chance to get the ball in the box.
Oh, fucking, I didn't want to pass him out here, man. Well played. Forward.
In the middle of the field with some guiding the pass
through.
Now they've got the ball. and he's trying to get it away. Silva.
Fucking, I was going to try it.
Can really get at the opposition here. Can go in from here.
No way.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Come on, someone got up front, someone set up front. Look, say he's set up front. No, don't feel the man yet, so they...
Listen to this.
Just keep running, keep running, keep running. Huge pat on the back. Give him one, keep him a pat back.
He certainly puts a spring in the step of footballers down on that pitch. They will appreciate what they're hearing in there.
Takes the shot off.
Shit, man.
A great tackle. He's really been solid today. Oh, what a chance, but the interception has denied them that. Excellent attacking play
here. Be smart.
Open up the opposition now.
Lots of buggers
on
the defender before the cross could come in.
Come on, quick. Yes.
Well, only keep two coming. More minutes to be added on by the referee now. Keeps the ball under pressure.
Come on, play it.
Oh, no.
Go to the...
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Bro, that went straight to my play and it's running, bro. That was a missed opportunity, man. But that... You see that one year... You see that one when I was dragging the player wide? You lot didn't need to pass that close to each other, bro. That person just needs to run in the box, get into a shooting position, and then do the pass.
No. Oh, what?
Ah,
oh, sad.
Quick. That team was shit, man.
Where's Roger?
Shane's play cam again, innit?
Where's Roger?
He's gone to all of these.
One thing is frozen.
Just close the application, come back in.
I'm done.
So you'd give me captain. Said, why is your player still 83 rated? Doesn't he have skill points?
I got best skill points.
I do,
but nothing's happened.
Nothing. I don't know why that is though, because Saeed is all over the place. So throughout the game, yeah, his rating goes up and down like crazy. It's not steady because he's always out of position.
Nah, I'm talking about his player rating.
Like his player rating, that will go up if he stays in position, yeah, and he's averaging. 7.5 every game. About 7.
Talking about the rating of his player.
Where it says 83, 88, like Shane's got one that's 90 overall. Yeah, you that bro. After every game, you'll see there's like a little round circle thing that builds up to go up ahead.
Performance. How many games have you played, Saeed?
I don't know.
You've played more than 100 now, right?
No, I haven't. Yeah. I played less than 50.
Have you played less than Rodri?
Yeah, I play less than Roger at the moment.
Yeah, we saw that earlier.
Hey Roger, are you back?
Let me play up front from the front, please.
Hey, do you want to play up front? Go for it.
Say you play CDM.
Change me and you. Let's do this, bro. You know I got you with the cutback.
Thank you.
Quite a bit. Pitch black in my room, bro. We've got the blind one.
I want to win this game, Godfred. Taking time to search for a match, man.
Match call at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kit select.
Wait, shit, you got it. Wait, Arsenal.
Oh, you need to flap these roots, still.
For you. The game has all the elements
really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
No, don't force it, don't force it. Let's see. See, who's that? Who's that? Third five, bro. You're running into my ear, bro.
That's safely away.
You just need to hold the whip there, bro.
Radu. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Oh.
Like, if he was in front of the defender at one point, bro.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Bro, you're in front of him.
Odin.
Oh, man.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
There we go.
Surely he must score. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yes, we're good.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Press. Unlucky.
Vacchetti.
Just keep an eye out for their players, isn't it?
Giving it away under no pressure at all.
They're pinging that ball.
Teammate's getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Punches it away. They might open them up now. It's a good hit at it, but
come on.
I'm afraid it's a good hit. Who's for Dawson?
I was going to fuck them all.
Come on.
Well played, Chains. Well played. Chains, you see it there? That run, you went a bit wider than usual. Perfect.
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Good press.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack in the chase.
Yay! Matt's finished one! Yay! Easy.
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Patience.
Get to the right if you want. Yeah.
Oh, Hass, come on. You could have played that for me on the wing ages ago.
Roger, you see you coming the way you're running, bro.
Switch of emphasis.
Stay outside the box.
Great place to win it back. Oh, he's through. Out in front of goal.
Oh, what the?
Cavano. Radu. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Loses possession.
I was going to try to get it safe.
You missed that one.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. It's a quick break.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Yeah. Oh no, I was going to pass it to my friend. Fuck it.
Radu.
Okay, someone come short.
Yeah.
Who's this yellow next to me? Saeed.
Saeed.
I don't know why Saeed's in the striker position.
Well, he can console himself with the fact he did get there first.
Fuck, it's 3-0, bruv. Everyone enjoy it.
Everyone enjoy it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Hunter, you enjoy it, innit?
They don't get down that line. Why didn't I spot both of them?
Now enjoy it, innit? Fuck.
Keep the ball at the moment. Trying to slip it through.
Here's the injury, man. Here's the injury, man. I hope they score. Was that me, though?
Stay your position,
into the attacking field.
You are an awesome move, bro.
Just
come
a matter
on.
Of concentration.
Oh, well, go in.
Yeah, his position was spot on. He made it look easy, which it was, to be fair.
He was getting played, though, innit?
I think we've seen it. Visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. Mm-hmm. So creative and so clinical so far.
Enjoy what they have. The first thing to look at is a radio game. What does it mean, like?
Here is Fai.
Enjoy what they have. Yeah, that's one too far.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Oh, it's safe, man.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Where's our DM?
Where our DM is, but...
Crosses blocked here. Frustration for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break.
I'm giving it, but then he never finds it. He never finds it.
Sorry, bro. You know sometimes I'm...
You never find it. You never find it.
Oh,
Allah.
It's a very good interception. Now there is some space in the wide area.
Yeah. Come back.
Now you can cross it.
Shane's club. Wait.
Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
Yeah, I should have passed to you, Roger.
Who's that? Come on.
Let's see it.
Saborio. Radu. Hassan. Good vision. Real opening now.
Well played. Oh my days.
He got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in. And I think his teammates, the crowd, are screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy. Now he could play it into the danger area.
So size big player, bro.
Fly. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
I'm gonna go all the way.
Corner given.
Saf, get in the box and put it on Saf's head. Man.
Put it behind my feet.
Put the corner in the middle.
Put it behind my feet.
Interception here. Real shock to the scoreline here at half time.
Yeah, let me play Canada.
Roger. Saeed, your LCM. Shane, you're at DM. This guy's been in the box more than me, blood. What the fuck?
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first. One-sided.
Savario,
Cavana, Paredes. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Oh my days!
Looking to get forward from this position.
That's for whoever Pepe was searching.
So he's defending now.
Raimondi.
Oh.
There's the interception. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
This player's name's called Don't Worry, fam.
Crisp defending there.
Look.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Going forward well.
Do not
play it. Strongly and got the ball.
Bro, you know what I stopped, but you fucking took the ball off.
Quickly as well. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
Bro, like, I want to pause the play. You lot are fucking running in my face. What the fuck do you want me to do, bro?
Gomez Sanchez.
Oh, he's chasing everything.
Can he deal with it here?
Strike.
Radu.
Look,
chance
bro.
To break away now on the counter. This could be it. Really vital interception here.
Keeper came out and fucking panicked me.
I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. Great ball. Well, the play has broken down now. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Come short.
On the attack here. Strong tackle.
Faye's the worst here. Do you know, he always is sprinting, bro. He never takes his hand off sprint, bro.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Yes, now
on
the face front. Oh,
good vision.
Too late.
The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Tony.
Oh.
McGregor. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress.
We should be playing four more passes to him, though.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Isn't it great,
the
killer,
really. That was the opportunity to play on the break.
Oh, he's
fucking turbo every time, bro.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Terrible. Just made over there.
Guiding it through the defenders. He really fancied him to score.
Well. They're frustrated.
The goalkeeper kept his belief.
Delayed
and
that
kept
time.
Him out. Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
I just picked up for nothing, bro. It's a joke.
That's probing pass.
Wrong with the road. Mads is there, I'm there.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
That's
an opportunity here, with some space to work the ball into. It's a neat putt. Didn't want to take
bro,
the
you hit it onto
just
your hand.
It.
You hit it onto your hand. You volleyed it onto your hand.
Oh,
now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Sloppy work, really. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, unlucky, Roger.
They've lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter attack and they've lost the ball. Made a quick interception. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Adam Hassel, Adam Hassel, right in front
of
you.
Ball into the middle, dangerous. Not really away from the threat here.
You went to the left crossfield ball, right in front of you.
Remaining minutes.
You never ever see it. Come on, please, bro. Just look at me once. I look for you.
Where are you?
Right in front of you. Game.
Oh, guys, come on, man.
I played Rodri
bit. They haven't even scored
a
long goal this
half. They've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Good,
looking
man.
Good when they attack.
It's not like they've been attacking us, bro.
It's a real opportunity
to get
into the middle.
Really.
McGregor.
I fucking got through my legs.
Bacchetti.
Rotations.
Paradise. Bit of space to go
LCM
and
RCM, you got to take it.
I want to get in the box, bro. I was just going to crowd it out after if I'm in there. That's
the
thing.
The
I'm not trying to
pressure.
Get in there. I end up back up by Alex Malmour
and
next one.
Getting the ball back and thinking it's straight away.
Climb it. Oh, my
Paradise. Radu. It's
Come right, look at the face.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern day counter attack, Martin. Wonderful.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Paquetti, Savorio. That is the final whistle. Oh, we've seen a game here, Alan.
Yeah, man. Yeah, you got it. What are we doing next match?
Yeah, yeah. We have a lead.
Where should I begin? Yeah, yeah.
My pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind.